when they go out to, say, a football match or a big demonstration, they'll have these helmets on. They'll have those helmets on. They'll have the boiler suits, but they'll be on their horses with their shields. Which is why, if you apply, they want you to be level 2.
I'm the Cabinet Member for Transformation and Engagement at Redbridge. So I'm also... Sorry.
What are you hearing?
Oh,
all right. Oh, that's fine, you know, enjoy yourself. If you feel the need, you know, feel free, but if not, then that's fine. My brother makes Velcro.
banana one and the Easter
We also do different workshops about emotional health. And then we've got things like flashing doorbells. Again, emotional engagement in Redbridge. And that means working with all the people in the community.
But we're slowly growing, and this year we've actually been really successful with reaching communities funding, and that's sort of set us up for 3 years.
Thank you. We'll have a look
at them. Okay. Lovely. Enjoy yourself. There are some devil believers who may not have to be leaving.
Thanks a lot.
But we're still here, and we still keep going. We've got a few other deaf organisations.